Hey Tom, what we're going to try now is a power off stall, also known as an approach stall or landing stall. The way we're going to do this, the same thing, pick our mount out in front of us and pick an altitude. We're going to start out to 5,500 feet for this maneuver. What we're trying to learn here today is what to do if the airplane unexpectedly stalls on when we're approaching the landing. So we need to know how to recognize the stall and plus recover for it in a timely manner, because for landing we're going to be fairly close to the ground. So we have our altitude 5,500, we have a reference point out there. Now the way you're going to do this is the exact same way you set for slow flight. You're going to go ahead and pull the throttle back about a couple hundred RPM here so it gets into flap range. See it did? Once it gets down into below 75, start adding 10 degrees of flaps and hold your altitude. Looks like we're climbing slightly. Go ahead and nose it down. Just practice holding your altitude there. And go ahead and now let's get full flaps in. Go to 20 degrees and you can go ahead and go to full flaps. What we're looking for is about 65 knots. And when you get to 65 knots, you want to stay at that speed. So go ahead and pitch it down a little bit, stay at 65 knots. And what that speed is our approach speed when we're landing. Okay, so we're simulating 100% coming into land. So you get to 65, now I want you to pull throttle to idle and maintain 65 knots while keeping it on your reference point out in front of you. So you'll have to pitch down quite a bit. And now we're gonna pretend that we're gonna flare at 5,200 feet. So I want you about 50 feet before, start smoothly bringing the nose up like we're coming up short to our landing spot and we're correcting the wrong way. So go ahead and good. So we're coming up short. We're just slowly pitching up here, trying to make it to the runway and keep the airplane aligned right in front of you. And now you're going to feel the airplane's going to start to shake a little bit. All right. There, now down the nose drops. Now the same thing it'll do when you come into land. So you can see how dangerous that could be. So what you want to do is go ahead and add full power in if that happens. Okay? Then I want you to bring the nose up to start climbing out of it. So we're simulating, we had to stall, we had full power, we start climbing out of it. So pitch, power, trim, same way. And then you start bringing the flaps out. So we'll start at 20 degrees. And I want you to get this airplane climbing. So we're, you know, if this happened close to ground, you want to get away from the ground as quickly as you can. So, as long as you keep it above about 60 knots, should be fine. And then slowly keep bringing the flaps out. We're at 10 degrees. And then go ahead and bring the flaps to zero. And that's an approach to landing stall there.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you.